We didn't see each other all year long. We barely even spoke. But now this Christmas weekend, the family's going for broke. We're lined up in the driveway, on the grass and in the street. 3 long days of chaos before we all retreat. You're cramming in at Grandma's for Christmas. She's overwhelmed, I'm sure, but all she ever does is grin. We're cramming in at Grandma's for Christmas. 362 more days, we'll do it all again. Well, the kids are running through the house like it's Lord of the Flies. They're all hopped up on sugar. They got into Grandma's pies. The card game in the living room is loud and in full swing. Grandma's cats have disappeared. She won't see them till spring. We're all sleeping on air mattresses, lined up on the floor, dividing up the family by who does and doesn't snore. The snorers get the sunroom, yeah, you know it's only right. There's always one who's lying, though, and he'll keep us up all night. Yeah, we're cramming in at Grandma's for Christmas. She looks up at the picture of Grandpa and seems to wink at him. We're cramming in at Grandma's for Christmas. 11 months and 30 days, we'll all be here again. Well, our aunts are in the kitchen. Let the casseroles begin. One uncle and his roommate brought their aprons and chip in. The rest are in the rec room, wondering which game they'll watch next. And the teens are all glued to cell phones, they're all eating while they text. We're cramming in at Grandma's for Christmas. We've all been coming here forever, we never dreamed that it will end. We're cramming in at Grandma's for Christmas. I hope we get together soon and I can see you all again.